Bees use pollen as a source of protein. They collect pollen in a pollen basket and carry it back to the hive. Honey is a complex substance bees make after gathering the nectar and sweet deposits from plants and trees. Worker bees produce the shape of a honeycomb out of wax, then store the honey in the honeycomb as a food source for the colony. Single eggs are laid in each cell of the honeycomb. The honey is often gathered by people for consumption.